Come on. You're going out with the guy. There's got to be something wrong with him.
So does he have a hump? A hump and a hairpiece?
Wait, does he eat chalk?
I just feel like someone reached down my throat, grabbed my small intestine, pulled it out of my mouth, and tied it around my neck.
Oh, God, Monica, hi. Thank God. I just went to your building, and you weren't there, and then this guy with a big hammer said that you might be here, and you are.